Go ahead, Tom, sing.
Hey, peace, bro. What, is there filming now?
Huh?
Is there really filming now?
Yeah.
It's fun.
Go ahead, Tom.
Hey, you see how busy we are around here?
Yeah.
This time of the morning?
Come on.
We have time to moon you. Oh! You don't have any filming, man.
Oh, yeah, I do. Come on, Sue, let's see how busy you are at work. Come on. Well, I know your husband got one just like it.
Shut up.
Look inside the camera.
How much did he ask me for that? 900?
1,000 or best offer.
I thought on the thing it said 900.
Oh. Sue.
Oh. What?
Smile in the camera.
Chuck, give me a little bit busy.
Busy doing what?
Hi, Laura. Long time no see. Hi, kids. What a guy.
Jobbers too, huh?
Yeah, I'm as focused.
Right, Larry? You can handle filling the phone call there, right?
Yeah, sure. It's not even a moment. Wow, take a look through this, man. You can really tell a photo right into there.
Oh, yeah. I was looking at one of
these. Just put your hand through there and hit T.
Where's the tea at?
Slip your hands right here.
Oh,
okay.
Wow, that does zoom right in, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And now Heidi's not clear. Oh, there we go.
I think it takes a little bit before you clear, or, you know, before it focuses in, then it goes into the second.
Wow. That's amazing. Wow, even got a time on there, huh? Shit.
I think it's 4700.
Yeah, I get the green, you get the rest. And when your other guy comes in, I give him this bill, and you get that green.
Mainly what you're
thinking. Thank you very much.
Yours, buying it?
Thinking about it.
For whom?
Pa?
Yeah, about one. Last summer?
Okay.
From just a Sears brand. You know, they were on sale. Does look pretty good. Can't complain. You need to pick up the extra battery, you know, make a 2-hour battery out of it. It's the only thing.
we'll get Terry on the air.
Oh, Terry, give him a smile.
Give him a smile, Terry.
Hello, baby. That's all I'm going to say. I have too much work to do here.
Chuck, you always walk over life. Here and get a cleavage shot.
Okay.
Want to get a little close up here? Get that wide angle lens here?
$5 round trip. Get your tickets by March 31st. Then come fly with friendly skies.
Get out.
This Valentine's Day, let the secret romantic in you.
Don't you, Chuck?
Lisa, bend over the desk for us.
Getting a kick out of this?
Oh.
Hi.
Oh, we can capture you in your most classic pose.
Yeah.
Hi, Chucky. Let me grab your dice, Chucky.
Yo, here. It's Swiss for sure. TOH. It works at the TOH box.
Chuck, let me film you for a while.
Not yet.
Yeah, there's one from the 3rd, or from the 30th, 859372. Not the 30th. Can you check it out on the 1st?
Now, how does that thing sound? The muffler's good.
No, it's real good.
Yeah, the sound, yeah.
Real good. JT in here?
No.
JT?
Why are you ready to get a fucking pissing?
Yeah.
No, I seen him walk out the back. He's bringing his car. See my inbound area?
No, let's go check out the inbound area.
Now, there's a row here where it's supposed to always be.
Yeah.
Basically, I got all the one lots up towards the front and everything.
Okay.
Gain the whole row.
Oh yeah, you got a whole row here.
Plus this is clear to the cage now.
Now what are you going to do when that ocean container gets here? I know it aggravates people. What do you got to say, Pat?
I don't have anything to say except I love being here.
Do you?
I'm thrilled, especially on Mondays and Fridays when you're really
tired. Good girl. What do you got to say, Sue?
I hate being here.
Especially on Mondays and Fridays when I'm... Terry, are you hard at work? Huh?
Get all
groomed here.
See how busy I really am, right?
Holy Toledo. Yeah, they'll get a kick out of your message here.
No.
Okay, that's enough. Now what's this for? Huh? Let me take my glasses off so I can hear you. Huh? Come on, you're gonna break that camera to keep it up.
He probably doesn't have any film in there anyway.
Who don't?
Yeah, right.
See how shy people get when there's a camera on them?
The one I like the best is when you have a moving camera on them.
He's gonna send that to corporate.
And when you have a regular camera.
Uh-huh. Yeah, right.
Hotline.
Say something.
Say something?
Hi.
I don't talk.
Hi, eat me, I'm a Danish.
Terry Brady, line two.
Oh, man. Hi, this is Terry. Can I help you?
Hello, Kenny.
Wait, let me get some light on this.
Not here. I thought one of those days would be close all day.
Well, he decided to wander in, so he's here.
What's the number?
Here.
He's here.
Okay.
Tony.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fine.
Okay. Alrighty. Okay, alright. Who? What?
Heidi, my thing.
What?
A telephone call! Obviously, you're not speaking about me.
Hey. Holy shit. Are you joking me? Yeah. You got radio in your truck? Surf radio on this one. Okay? Okay, hold on 1 second. This truck, can I help you? Hey. I got no more freight. All my deliveries have been long done since noon. Sure, hold on 1 second. Tom, just start heading back this way. Wait. Hey, what do you want now?
Oh, I want a trailer in the door now, man. There ain't no nip on. I'll load it up. I can either use it for three or four. Ryle's light, I'll use the 311.
Well, Peter's coming back with 311.
Okay.
Bob back? Poulos just left. So.
Pat, line 5, Pat, line 5.
TGIF, huh, Bob?
Yeah.
Keep you busy this morning?
Yeah.
Keeping you awake?
Yeah. I like when I'm by myself, because then...
No mistakes happen.
I'd rather, the same on Sunday. I wish I could work by myself Sunday and Monday.
Final
touch
will say it's your job.
Excuse me. Yeah. I got your review, Mark. Hey,
I just talked to no one over there knows anything. I talked to Omar, and I talked to Greg. Greg said Friday was our last day. Raphael picked up, and you can see that Sunday's pickup like normal 2 a.m.
for a pickup.
He said, as far as I know, we got it all.
I'm in the mood for free because it fills me. Are we going to like be in television?
Alright, all right, stay safe. Oh! Get out of here. Was that enjoyable for you as it was for me?
Yeah.
That guy wants his picture taken. I know you want his. Sorry, he's looking at you.
Here's looking at you, big boy.
Don't look at my butt!
Here, let's all look at Lisa's butt. Alright, let's take a pass on it.
Don't take a picture of my butt. Get out of here.
Say hi to Laura, Kara.
Hi, Laura. I was only kidding, Laura. It wasn't worth looking at. Hi, Laura. How are you, baby?
She's going to watch it tonight.
Chuck. Hey, Terry, Tony.
And that's Sunday.
What's happening? Oh, not much. Thought I'd give you a call. Voice check. Yeah. Okay, what's happening with Nippon, huh? Okay.
I'd say, once you get back here, don't forget anything.
Where's the green magic marker? Here's the red one.
You know what that is? Okay, I've talked to my people I know over at Nippon. They're going to get back with me and let me know exactly what they're going to use. My film is all
photographed.
Why?
Come on in. Pretty nice place, isn't it?
Want me to shove the cup? I'm gonna spill my coffee all over you, weasel. Is this for Dave or what? You get some work for me. That's a switch.
It don't come out on him.
Oh, it don't.
Oh, God.
Should I zoom in on that stomach?
Come on. Get that thing away from me. Oh, here comes something else you can get.
Okay. Come on, Debbie. You let us do it all the time.
No.
You just don't like his camera, huh?
Right.
That thing's got sound too, Deb.
Has to be afraid of.
It's got sound, Debbie. Show them the pictures now. The ones you were just showing us. You know, the ones from last weekend.
How did you know they were from last weekend?
I know everything. I told you that.
312.
I'm taking the 312 bills. Check out. That's the doc supervisor, Drew Scott.
Hey, Drew.
AMS.
Red button?
Yeah.
It's recording right now.
It's already recording?
Yeah.
Hey, Wheels.
Yeah.
What's happening, Wheels?
How you doing?
Mm-hmm. No, an old one.
Okay. Get the bus.
I want the truth on this one. So what's it gonna be?
Six.
5:30. Well, once you write it down.
Okay, how about 5:30 alternate week? 5-6 on Fridays? Fridays are early though. How about 5:30?
Once you write it down, you're going to live with it, and I'm going to show it.
It is. It's a certain situation where it's crushed in certain places, and it's not crushed on the bottom. The bottom is pretty flat. The top is pretty crushed.
Wait, Bob. I'm getting a reflection off your head. You got to move over here a little bit.
Want to see what I can do with a $1,000 video cassette camera? What do we got to eat?
Check it out.
Oh, wait.
With Tupperware, look out.
With Tupperware, you can put... You can put anything in here, and all you have to do is burp it, and it'll stay fresh, even in Brian's locker, for maybe 3 months.
Yeah, we should get Brian's locker on film here.
Call 1-800. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Wait a minute. Let me open it.
Hey, Slater, turn around, smile.
What'd you do with it?
Is that yours? Is it that one fall soldier? Is it?
Yeah.
You like,
you got enough money that you can be buying stuff like that?
Mm-hmm.
You work so many hours.
You got a Corvette, Danny. You got enough money to buy a Corvette? And a boat?
All the goodies, pal.
And a $280,000 home?
All the goodies.
Got you on film, so you're very careful. Jingle, jingle! Jingle! What's that fucking paper I got, Chuck?
I don't know.
Marty's having a fucking nervous breakdown.
What kind of Hi. We're with American Shepherd. Don't mind his bad dirty.
What, John?
Look, he did it. Look! Hi, Chuck.
I don't remember.
What was your biggest problem?
Lights.
Okay.
Mechanics bomb.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wheels?
Yo.
Awesome to get there. 3-4-1. Yeah.
What else? Good buy on it.
Huh?
You got a good buy on that thing.
There you go. Now start drilling them.
Set from the tape.
Yeah, you got the volume on.
Hey, let's go over here. Go check out your load, Michael.
None I can see.
You're right. That's the good point.
Oh, you didn't get rid of them surf racks?
I got room.
Mm-hmm. If they gotta go in front of all them, they'll be free.
Yeah. No one told me to put the surf racks at surf rack back. Surf rack front.
Chuck, bring her around. Watch out behind you. This guy's trying to do work.
I see, No.
totally useful. Totally fucking useful. You are useful.
Okay. We're gonna get on film how fast you can put in the bill.
Well, that was his fault. That was his fault. For working Saturdays instead.
Ask Debbie if she can see this.
Yeah, right.
We gotta do some changes here. Yeah. It's not as serious as it looks, but it's serious.
How serious?
It's I got jingles, jingles on my jingles.
Altitude, Mike. You awake, Billy?
Yeah. What are you, fucking director or what?
Huh?
What's that? Is that your new toy?
Well, this is our new Argo tape.
Hey! New Argo? Oh, we're gonna have to do the truck, right?
Yeah. It's gotta go with the driver. Gotta go with the driver.
That's one way to get rid of Chuck for a couple hours.
I'd like to get rid of him.
Got a zoom lens on and I'll what's that? A Kmart Sky? Oh, sharp, huh? Is that yours or AC's?
Mine.
Did you get that for your birthday or something?
Yeah. He just has so much money he doesn't know how to blow it on, so.
Yeah, a guy saving on that forklift. So we can shut it off and move it.
You didn't do your room?
Now we got the thing. You got anything in there?
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Hey,
put that quick. There you go.
Robert.
Hey.
How are you doing?
Ah,
I have to
exit
to A.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to pick a room up there.
Yeah.